Landen, congratulations. You just signed with FSU. How does it feel to make it official?
It feels great to make it official. You know, it's been a long recruiting process and long, you know, a lot of visits and things like that. But now it feels great to be official locked in and be a Nole.
Well, you were originally committed to your home state team of Georgia, but you flipped to FSU. Why did you choose the Seminoles?
It was just something like telling me, like, something in my heart, you know, Florida State was like always a school in the back of my mind. And, you know, they got a good plan for me. And so, like, that was a big reason. And family and stuff like that is closer to home. So, like, a lot of my family get to travel there and back quickly to come see me, you know. So, like, feel great.
Oh, yeah. Family is everything. Well, you're the number five tight end in the nation. What have the coaches there said to you about playing time?
They ain't promised me no playing time, but they was like, they expect me to come in there and, you know, make an impact immediately. So I just got to go in there, work hard every day, and just do the right things that they need me to do. And make an impact.
What did you learn about yourself during your senior season that is going to prepare you for the next level?
To never be satisfied, you know, because it's somebody that's always out there working. And, like, you just can never be satisfied and really just outwork your opponent, really. That's what I learned, to never be satisfied.
And finally, when are you heading to Tallahassee?
I'm supposed to be heading down on the 2nd to move in, and then I'm going to fly out the next day to go to the All-American Bowl. Then when I get back, I'm in college now.
Well, Landen, congratulations. I'm so excited for you. I can just tell that you are ready to be a Nole. So thank you so much for your time.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.